This is the three wood. The wind's blowing left to right. There's a lake on the right. So I've got to make sure that I draw the ball into the wind and don't let it fade to the right. Let me mention a little bit about that. Stand right over here, if you will. That's my line. Just hold it right there. One of the biggest faults with weekend golfers, they take the club back too straight or a little bit outside the line. We want the weekend golfer to get the club to come a little on the inside. Very important. I think one of the most important things in the swing for a weekend golfer is to get the club a little on the inside, which enables him to turn and release the club head through the ball better. When they take the club head outside the line, they cut across the ball like that and they hit that big slice. Now, if you're a real champion golfer like Lee Trevino or Fred Couples, that happen to take the club a little outside the line, but they make great moves to bring back the club on the inside or on the line. But the average golfer cannot do that. So take the club back a little bit on the inside. Okay, let's have a look at this. I'm pleased you moved there. That's where I usually keep my mother-in-law, right there. But anyway, you moved. Want to hit a little draw? I wish I could put a patent on that baby. That was so straight, I had to lean over sideways to see the flag.